So we're dividing them into two groups. So how many does he have?
He has five and she has four. Now she has five.
Oh, so you both have five. How many would you have all together then? If you both had five.